Alright, looks like everything is up. So I am decided to I'm gonna play Pixelmon. I've played a bit of Pixelmon single player stuff before. I want to try in a community. I looked up what servers there are. It appears that the most recently updated one is this Complex Pixelmon. I downloaded their mod pack through the Technic installer. And let's hope it works. Multiplayer. Their official server. US, obviously. Joint server. So far, so good. I am not sure why there's no sound. I need to take a look at this. Let's see. What is this sound issue? Sure enough, it's not showing up there. Oh, I'm inside someone. That makes sense. Alright, so this supposedly works. That didn't do anything. Oh, there we go. Now we have sound. Server select or what? Guess I'll go with my first one, blue. Still not sure why there's no music. At least I had the Pokemon sounds. Let's go with Rowlet. Hi. So, if I'm right... Oh! Shiny Rowlet, I think. still an issue if the music's not loaded, but I mostly want the Pokemon noises, and I got that. Zubat. This should work. No? I swear that's how you battle. Zubat. Not what I meant to do. No? I definitely don't want to be over here. Oh, 15. Maybe I'm just finding an area where I can do that? Gym. Don't want gyms right now. I want to try catching Pokemon. Helpful information. For. Oh, shiny of a golden name. I assume that's a golden name, so yeah, I assume that's a shiny. R key switch, send out Pokemon with R. Maybe evolve outside battle. Explore server with warps. Battle Tower. Not helping. I have no idea what I'm doing on this server. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's annoying. Okay. Still didn't actually help. EV training. Crates. This is mostly just going to be me being lost, isn't it? Pokemart. Not what I meant to do. I'll break it out of this again. I ruined to stop doing that. Ease inventory. Okay. Server Discord. Oh, I completely missed you. There we go. That makes more sense. Oof, where am I? At least there's water nearby. I'm not seeing any Pokemon. So the reason I wasn't able to interact with Zubat was because it was not actually there. Oh, of course I did. You know what? That works. It's a good way to get out of there. Hello. Pokemon? Anywhere? I've played Minecraft before, so you think I'd know better, but no. Looks like I can have some company. What's this? What's your level? These levels are a bit high for me. Well, 18. Guess that's why the rare candies exist, huh? Oh no, my level is 15. Never mind. I thought you were level 1 before. Alright, well, in that case... good enough. At least it works. Ooh, perfect. Might as well try the Pokeball first. Fair enough. Try Great Ball. Nope. Alright. Ultra Ball it is then. Arthur would actually be nice to have. Go and keep trying. Route has health at the moment. Maybe not for long, but at the moment. Got it. Investment made, it's a mystery, and... alright, don't remember how to check those. I got it. Alright, so... how do I use my potion? Is it... it's not that. Nope, have no idea how to heal you. Maybe I have to send you out, in which case it's probably something like this. No? Oh wait, no, that was it. Okay. Alright, so that's how you do that. Okay, great. No idea what that means. Should probably grab some of this. I mean, that's if I could run into a village anywhere. Well, that's a structure of some kind, but... probably not what I'm looking for. Maybe hunger isn't on, because I would have thought that I'd have lost it by now. Let's see. I already have a plan. I just kind of exploring around. Let's see. Nope, alright. It's worth checking if there was anything in there. Still not sure why there's no music. It is actually starting to bother me that there's no music, but I have no idea how to fix that. Golbat, Zubat, shiny Golbat. Hello. Yeah, it didn't work how I wanted it to. Not going to happen. Okay, it's worth a shot. Ooh, a Shuckle. I'm going to destroy you. Alright, you're Bug Rock, right? Shuckle use Constrict. Had Berry Juice, because it's a Shuckle, makes sense. Alright. That actually may be perfect for me. Alright, let's try to catch you. Guess you are in the yellow. I'm a bit worried about making you faint. Alright, in the red, perfect. Hi, Mr. Wally. Sorry, I just saw that. I cannot get these flying ones. Rock, come back. See, I'd actually like to catch one of them, but I can't figure out how to enter a battle with them. Whismur? Where? Where are you? I hear you. I see the advancements. It's actually bugging me now. Yeah, crafting guide, it's not what I'm looking for. Well, that looks like a place I haven't been yet, at least. I actually really like to find a Pokemon I can ride on. Let's see. I saw a little cave entrance. Where was that? Oh, there's Whismur. not sure what happened there. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Alright, Pokeball. Ooh, a Phanpy. Hello, you're coming with me, hopefully. Alright, I better use Tackle. Yeah. I love Phanpy. Come on. Gotcha. Ooh, route leveled up, nice. Ominous Wind, blast the target with a gust of repulsive wind. This may also raise all user stats at once. Good power, ghost type, which is good for later. Get rid of Growl. Would like to find a Pokemon I can ride. This is probably my main goal. I wonder. Alright, first off, Rowlet, you go out. Level 21. Alright. Rowlet. Peck. First off, let's heal up Rowlet. Of course you use Takedown. Oh, Larvitar, you're the only one that's healed. Bite? Yeah, I was afraid of that. Alright, screw it. Fancy. Okay, that worked out. I really need to stop doing that. How do you ride Pokemon? There's a way to do it, I just don't know what it is. Pikachu. Alright, this probably like what's happening near the gym, right? This right? This may help. All not. Don't want to go AFK. So how does this flash foot work? I'm actually curious. It's on the forums. Okay. Clipboard should theoretically work. Nope. All right. Well, whatever. So I'll figure out later. A decent amount of Pokemon, I just need to figure out how to actually get back to the hub. So I don't know how to do that. Let's say I have it set so that if you all your Pokemon faint, you'll teleport back. But I have a feeling that's not the case. Fungus. Pikimuku. Ooh, an item. Other item. Alright, screw it. I'm hoping this works. Actually trying to lose right now. I won. Okay, sure. Wasn't expecting that. Guess I'm faster than it, so that works out. Sure, why not? Let's head into the cave. Please let me out. grab something by accident. So I have no clue what I'm doing anyway, I'm mostly just walking around. Yeah, I don't actually want to be here. Oh yeah, that would be lava. Okay. Try to find my way out of here now that I'm in here. In water, and I forgot lava sucks you down. So what do those sparkly means? Ooh, this is a pretty area. See what I just got. Oh, bridge mail. Okay. It's not called man list or anything, right? There's the advancements thing. Gym list. That doesn't actually help. Somehow I managed to not run into anyone, which is amazing. Also, you think I've learned by now not to be on top of everything, but... nope. Still one Pokemon I can ride. I wish I could figure out how to actually interact with those flying Pokemon, but don't seem to be able to. Probably just want to have a huge circle. Caterpie. Just hang out on that tree there. You were supposed to... There we go. And you're gonna have full health because there's no way I am going to manage to not destroy you. I do want Caterpie. Just because I want to catch whatever I can find, really. I'm going to use the Great Ball on a Flail Caterpie, not an Ultra Ball. Plus, it gives me the advancement. Well, these chunks are loading in, so I haven't been here yet. Spring. I have autumn. I'm gonna find anything. Following a river is a good way of doing it. Ooh, a Dupiter. I'm not going after you right now. You're there. It's actually a really nice chunk. Or seed, rather. Entering a snow biome. Find interesting ice types, that'll be nice. Not that I think anyone in my party can handle it right now. Thought I had a way up. Still think I might have a way up. Nope, need to put something down to do that. Alright. I did not mean to throw you. Ladybug. Trying to get up. But it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Any chance there's actually anything interesting nearby? I really need to stop doing that. It's amazing I have not died yet. I'm just going in circles at this point. Another cave system. Okay, so 100% I went in a big circle. Ladybug. Yeah, I know this ladybug, shut up. More water. Again, amazing I've not died yet. Carvana. Oh, you're a low level. Alright. I will destroy you if I don't just catch you, so... Please tell me that red is something good. Don't feel like fighting Oricorio right now. Please let that red be what I hope it is. It is not. The red was just a Mushroom. Alright, really is a town right now. I think I'm back to where I started. That was a chunk I've been in before, because it's not really anything new on my map. I apparently haven't been over here. I assume keep inventory isn't on, which is why I'm a bit worried about falling somewhere. It's going to happen sooner or later. Another chunk of water. / gems. I was missing the S. Grass. Grass, fire, water. Electric, psychic, ghost. Okay. And there's a Pokemon Center. That's what I desperately need right now. Please heal me. Front, Deerling next, this is the water gym, so let's make sure we have grass types up front. Are you wild or are you a set piece? Probably a set piece. assume equal means they're equal to my highest level. Guess we'll find out. Well, only to find out. Hi, Wailord. Yeah, leafage. Oh, that sucks. Energy ball. Yeah, heavy slam's a problem. Your own groove, that's nice. I was afraid of that. And I don't have any other good Pokemon to take care of them. They're either weak to water or... or they're too low level. It would have been an issue except for that Wailord. I have no clue what that even is. I'm not gonna find out. Well, back to the Pokemon Center. Let's level up Rowlet. I assume this is how this works. Yes, I'm gonna let Rowlet evolve. All right, Dark Tricks. Let's get you caught up to Deerling. Foresight is not something I'm going to be using. And one more level. All right. Well, you can come back now. Oh, I can't even do this anyway. All right. Slash gym. So I probably have to start with grass, huh? You have to start with grass. Got it. Okay. Well, I can work with this. What am I even fighting? A Bellsprout. Okay. Heck. Did not mean to do that. I really need to stop doing that. Peck, come on. So I didn't think I'd defeat that Bellsprout. You were supposed to... Okay, I must not be on you. And you went right through, didn't you? Will this work? Evidently not. There we go. That's what I'm trying to do. Heck. Heck. Power gem's annoying. At least with Garchomp's turret secondary type. Of course you did. In that case, Pokemon, Deerling, you're going out. And takedown. Gotta be kidding me. Well then, let's go and heal again. I'll have to test something there. So it looks like there's always gonna be gyms near the Pokemon Center, so that's good. Oh, because it's a grass gym, there's a Ivysaur. It's actually a really nice touch. What are these? Vending machines? Vending machines. Where's the gym again? That way. It's actually very obvious on the map once you actually look for it. Alright, I need to know. First off, okay, that answers that. Arvitar, any chance you'll actually survive this? Maybe. Alright, Deerling, you're coming out. Energy Ball. What? That works. Bag. Pokeball. Ultra. Because I'm not trusting anything else. And this should give a decent amount of experience. Nope, maybe not. This. Boost tutor, okay. Hoping Larvitar will get a bit more experience from that. I really need to stop doing that. Alright. definitely need to get Larvitar up, because they're the only thing that's going to help with the next gen. Now I actually know what I'm doing. Grass Pokestop, follow this path. I'm curious.
Again.
No idea what it means. All right. Oh, that'd be the Pokestop. Right click. And I just threw something by mistake. I have no clue what it means by being inside Pokestop. Also don't care that much. Right, let's actually finish this gym. This a flying type helps me out a bit. And gym is... I keep getting myself lost. Gym is there, okay. So what's this? Just a building? I think it's just a leader I have left in here. I guess I did you two. Yep, leader. Well, let's see how I do. Battle type single. Okay, so it's a single battle. So some might be doubles. Raise to cap off, full heal off. Okay. Item clause, team cannot have multiple Pokemon with the same health item. Well, that's not gonna matter. Okay, the one hit attacks are not allowed. And any Pokemon now. Oh, good enough. So it's going to be, what, a 3-on-3? You're my best bet. I guess everyone? I don't know. Superior. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I'll forfeit. I am willing to forfeit that. I need to find more Pokemon. So this should be the PC, right? Yes. Voltorb might have a chance just because of how high level they are. I take your item? No. How do I get out of here? There we go. I may have screwed myself by catching that Voltorb. Let's see what else is around. You know, Mark? You are a Mart. It's getting amazing. I have not died. Because I keep doing stupid stuff like this. Clever. So you can evolve Eevee here. You know what? I have a ghost type move. At least train around here. Yeah. That'll help. What is this? Cast here. I wonder what that does. Well, I'm not sure why the gas is in the ground. But it's in battle with something. Or someone. I'm starting to get the hang of this. I'll probably continue on this server later on. Hopefully I'll be able to figure out what's going on with the music. So the music should still be loaded. Level 6 trainer. Experience is experience. Hollywhirl. He's all Hollywhirl, huh? Okay, that's new. Alright. Well, Larvitar, you're up. You gotta be kidding me. Well, at least getting Larvitar some experience, which he's gonna need, because he's my only shot at the next gym. Please heal. But I cannot use up all my rare candies. They'll absolutely say that, I'd recommend this if you want to do a Pixelmon adventure. Look, there may be the option to do it solo if you wanted. First, I'm doing this in the hopes that I might meet someone that would be fun to do this with. We're gonna try again. Dartrix. Dartrix. Oh, once a Minecraft day, got it. Okay, that's why that's not working. Alright, Shop it. Why is that not working? Oh, did use that move that I'm not allowed to use two moves in a row? That's probably what happened, huh? Alright, so I have to wait for the night to cycle through then, I guess. Well, these ghost types are gonna be good for grinding on at least. Oh, I had no PPP that left, that's why that didn't work. I'm very curious as to what those gas tiers or whatever they are do. Nursed me again. Ooh, a Fluffy. I have no clue what level you are. And it disappeared. Alright. What that sun symbol there means. Are you a trainer or another person or? Jigglypuff, I have to catch a Jigglypuff. Alright, tackle. Too much. I was afraid of that. Recipe book. I still have not figured out how to do. Oh, it's not C, I can say that much. T is talk. It's U. Okay, use my trainer ID, got it. Oh, recipe book. Alright, so I got sugar from Jigglypuff, apparently. Honestly, not helpful. Let's just wait for the knights to cycle. Meat, which I don't really need. Mining. This day seems long for whatever reason. Not to refight you guys, right? Doesn't look like it. Still understand how the Pokestop thing works. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, I can at least do that. At least I figured out how the Pokestop works. Probably sell stuff. There's honestly no real reason to keep the Apricorns and whatnot. Not when there's Pokemarts here. Yeah, I'll sell that. So all of that. I don't need the fish. Snore. I'm gonna hold on to because that could actually be useful. Don't care about mail at all. do these do? So the mutton. So the flint, I'm not gonna be doing that. It's just stuff I picked up when I kept falling into places. I don't care if I get nothing for it, I just want to get rid of it. You 15. That means you have a chance. I need to level you up anyway. Your speed wasn't that great anyway. I'm honestly amazed you were faster than the thing. Sure, I can sell it later. Uh-oh. Bit of lag there. Hey, Minun. There we go. There we go. Rock slide, yes. We will get rid of Lear. Take the stuff for now. Honestly scared me a bit. Okay, fair enough. I now know to be careful about my inventory when doing this Pokestops. Once I'm at night, I'm unsure if I can try fighting again now, or if I need to wait till day. Probably still have to wait till day. In any case, I am going to try fighting them again before I end this. Okay, that answers that question. Yeah, I screwed myself with the Voltorb is what happened. Dragon Pulse, really? Well, that sucked. Yep, I know when I need to run. Okay. So, I need to level up more. Be able to do that. That is something I will do off stream. Because you know what? I plan to do more of this. I like this. Alright, so that's actually going to be it for Pixelmon. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, or maybe. Bye, guys.